this any way to leave the towel? You just wet your hands and wipe the dirt off on it. Why can't you be neat and clean like Frederick and hang up your things? All I do is pick up after you. Why, I even found one of your ties with soup spots on it stuffed in the flower vase. Frederick wouldn't do a thing like that. Why can't you be more like him?
Look, Blanche, will you go to bed?
I don't know why you're so tired. You slept at the Burns's and you slept all through the movie.
I may have had my eyes closed, but I didn't miss a word.
Oh, yeah. What was the movie about?
This fellow's going with a girl, and he's got a great sense of humor, and the girl says her father's a vegetarian, and he says he didn't know that her father was an animal doctor.
Harry, did we see the same show?
Yeah.
Well, I must have been asleep.
What you got in the basket, gorgeous?
Which I've taken to my grandma's to have, see?
Wow. Not a bad pair of stems for a rabbit.
Yeah, and he's got a cute face, too, see?
What's your opinion, Barney?
Oh, that's sissy talk. Regular guys don't talk like that.
Never mind regular guys. What's your opinion?
Oh, Betty.
Tell me what you think of me, Barney.
Oh, Betty, please.
Say it, Barney.
Oh, all right. You are a vision of loveliness.
I regret to impose, but as you see, we are not prepared to accommodate such a large crowd. So if you do not mind, Monsieur Pierrot would like to sit at your table.
Well, look, we're so crowded.
Bonsoir, monsieur.
Bonsoir.
Je compliment, monsieur. Il a une bien belle jeune fille.
What'd he say?
He says you are to be complimented on having such a beautiful young companion.
Oh.
Mais elle est en bombe de lilas et de roses.
What did he say then?
He says not only is she beautiful, but she has the fragrance of lilacs and roses.
Well.
Il sent la graisse de poulet.
What did he say?
He says you smell like chicken fat.
Hey, you guys, here comes the title.
Modern design, yeah, modern design. Oh, there's the finish line. I'm gonna win.
John, really, you...
Hey, wait a minute. Ain't you Jack Bunny?
Yes.
How do you like that? Don't you remember me?
No, I don't know.
I'm Harry Gilmore. You and me went to Waukegan High School together.
Waukegan High School?
Yeah, don't you remember? I was the one voted most likely to succeed.
Oh, really?
Yeah, got my own cab.
Oh, well, isn't that nice?
Yeah, certainly is.
Hey, what are you doing now?
I'm the voice of Bugs Bunny.
I got you, but that...
So you gave up that lousy fiddle, huh?
Yes, I gave it up. Come on.
Take it easy, bud. Take it easy. You know what the Admiral said? He said he was going to the movies. For all you know, he may be out there watching us right now.
Oh, so sorry.
There he is now. Hiya, Admiral.
How do you do, sir? It seems that my party of tourists boarded your splendid ship without the formality of engaging staterooms. A slight oversight. We wish to correct it right away. Now we'll need 5 staterooms.
Good. Will you come in, Mystery Challenger, and sign in, please? All right, panel, as you know, in the case of our mystery challenger, we have new sets of rules. You ask one question at a time in turn, moving clockwise. And we get right down to the general questioning. Let's begin with Bennett, sir.
Well, that immediate recognition would lead me to believe that you're an adornment to the entertainment industry. Is that correct?
Oh, well, sure.
All right. Stand down and no more to go. You may remove your blindfolds, panel. Arnold Stang is with us.
Oh! And, you know, I just want to say one thing. Today is Father's Day, as was brought out earlier, and I just want to say that I learned this accent from my father. He used to do this. He used to tell me stories every night when I was just a little kid in this accent, and then I became interested in other dialects, and then I forget about it.
I'm sorry. There isn't a single stateroom left, but there is one suite that's available for last-minute decisions by high-ranking dignitaries.
Now you're getting my message, boy.
But you don't look like the type for that suite. It costs a lot of money.
Stop laughing! I am Rock Quarry, honest. Do you remember Fast Draw Rock, my great western? Well, watch this. Pow! Pow!
Stop him! I can't stand him!
Hey, Gus, I bet I'm faster than you. Pow! Pow! Oh, boy, what a kook.
I am not a kook.
All right, that does it, Schultz. Out, out, out!
I'll help you, Fred. I tell you, I'm Rock Quarry. I am Rock Quarry. I am Rock Quarry!
I am so Rock Quarry.
Lies, General. All lies. But why would I do such a thing?
We are not concerned with your motives. The Gestapo will take that up with you.
Oh, General Burkhalter, you must listen to me, please. Would it make any sense for me to pass false information to London?
You knew we were getting close to the truth.
What? That's impossible.
Don't contradict the General, not without permission.
Is that enough proof for you?
You can't condemn me just like that. I demand a fair trial.
In Germany.
They resumed.
Oh, hark, what hollow light burneth in yonder patio.
Egad, the lad's an ad libber.
Verily, I shall ascend this yon balcony and meet my beloved.
Easy with your big toe, Sherman. You're crushing my collarbone.
Zelda, I mean Juliet. Thou art wherefore, Juliet?
What do you think?
Oh, well, frankly, mister, I think that stuff went out with the bustle.
You see what I tell you?
Oh, I suppose you've got a better idea.
Sure, if you don't mind.
No, my boy. Come right over here and sit down.
Thanks. Pardon me.
Oh, go ahead.
Now, tell me, is this girl a hep cat?
A what cat?
Does she know all the answers?
Yeah, and I'll bet a few questions, too.
Well, in that case, you gotta move in fast, like this. Grab them tight. That way they don't get a chance to slap your face.
Oh, sounds logical.
All you gotta do is start talking fast. Don't give them time to think. You get right in close and kind of breathe down their necks, like this. That gives them goose pimples. Then you start your chatter. Baby, when I first seen your classy chassis, I wanted to get sassy. Now you got her interested. Let's see, where was I?
Classy chassis.
Oh, yeah. But, baby, now I'm just daffy. In your hands, I'm nothing but taffy. That don't get them nothing, Will.
Well, what do you know?
Amazing.
Nothing to it. I've tried that line from Coney Island to Bronx Park, and it ain't missed yet. Let me all, gentlemen.
Oh, thank you, my boy. You've been a great help.
Oh, don't mention it. Pardon me. Oh, by the way, if it ain't too much trouble, let me know how you make out.
Oh, definitely. Smart chap.